I'm going to put in the searchlight. It's going to be looking north. Should be a searchlight on the runway now to the next to the black. There's a man in front of you, Rick. What's natural? Okay, I'm going to put a man in front of you. He's going to be a Blue Force soldier, machine gunner. He's going to be looking north. I'm going to put him just behind you. Look behind you. Look south. You see him just south here? Laying down? Oh, jeez, I bombed myself. Oh, I killed myself. Hang on. I've got the target. Somehow I did that. Jeez. Amazing. Was he alive? Is there someone in it? That's amazing, isn't it? Do you want to now let me see if we'll go get that other chopper, right? You know, but I can put enemy in as well, Rick. Like, if you're walking along, right, the whole idea is I can hear them shooting. Hang on, Rick, I'll put you in the action seat. Are you in the bushes here with me? Yeah, Vigil, I'm on your right. Civilian. Oh, he's hit. Oh, he's spinning out again. See how many Harrys he can put an A-10 in, Rick. Do that. Sorry, dude. Oh, shut up. I'm right next to it. I can see the... Whoa! up in the open. Harriet. Here we go. Oh no, that's Sukhoi. Here we go. Yeah, but you got to put the number of groups in as well. How many did you put in the group?
Teabagging mode. How do I teabag? There we go. Let's see if footprints on the ground. Oh, Mazzy, you're so fat. You got stuck in the gravitational pull. Now orbiting Maz.
Alright, hang on.
Let's have a group cuddle.
Untrust Aussie. It's like one of my customers. Actually, it's looked like the average person from Frankston.
I reckon I've got the coolest face.
I wonder if you can see my neck.
Want civilians? Yeah, we'll put civilians. It's just a bit of... I know, if we put civilians in, I might finish too early. If he kills the
I'll leave the deep in my eyes.
I see all your boys.
Look a bit tired.
Right.
Hello, AH6. AH1.
Okay, I'm gonna put an outpost.